Hello, Fairfax County Public Schools. It's another day in schools, and we're here at Washington Mill Elementary with Principal Brad Bennick and Tara and Michael, his great administrative team. You've got so many things going on at Washington Mill. How are you bringing it all together to do Portrait of a Graduate in your classrooms, Brad?
Well, I mean, the main focus is to move kids along the rigor relevance framework. And so there's a variety of ways to do that. One is the STEAM lab, another is immersion and allowing kids to access a curriculum in their native language. And there's many others, and you know that. And so that's our starting point. How do we do that? And then when we brainstorm, we have multiple ways of doing it.
¿Ustedes hablan español?
Hola, amigo.
Hola, amigo.
Gracias por todo que está haciendo
aquí.
Le gusta mucho eso.
Me encanta.
¿Qué le gusta el mejor?
Me gusta estar con los niños porque a ellos les encanta aprender.
So they love to learn Spanish. Really?
They do.
They love to learn another language?
Mm-hmm. Oh,
18. 18 aquí. ¿Y qué voy a hacer ya? Okay. Oh. Ah, qué bien, qué bien. Esto es increíble. One of the things with Portrait of a Graduate, we're trying to create great communicators.
Right.
And this is really the internationalization of
right,
the curriculum.
It is. They really enjoy it, and it's so great to work with such a great partner because we really make sure that we're doing the same on both sides to really support their vocabulary and their academics.
Now, what subject areas are in Spanish?
So, the math and science are in Spanish.
Math and science in Spanish.
Yes, and language arts and social studies in English.
Okay.
The kids know right away that language is a difference that we have and that it's a good difference that we have. So when they're on my side of the day, the Spanish speakers are learning English, not just from me, but also from the other English speakers there. And the native English speakers over here are learning Spanish, not only from her,
right,
but from those kids. And they're noticing that that's a difference, and it's a good difference between them,
right,
and that it's going to benefit them.
So what's so exciting about teaching STEAM here at Washington Mill? What do you like about it, and what are the students learning as part of Portrait of a Graduate?
The main thing I like is the engagement level. Like, because I taught in the classroom for 18 years.
Okay.
And then when I moved to here, almost every student, no matter where they perform in a regular classroom, everyone steps up. Everyone does a good job. So the engagement level is the main thing, and how excited they are.
So you're creating the conditions for greater student engagement. And we really want every classroom where kids feel like they're stepping up into the curriculum and problem solving.
Right. So when I'm working with the kids, I'm always amazed at what they come up with. You know, I almost feel like, give them enough and then get out of their way.
Mm.
Because they are constantly asking questions. They're constantly saying, well, what about this? Or how come you didn't do this? So their thinking is like, quick, quick, quick.
So you know, our learning model, we talk about a student-centered learning environment, and that really feels like what you've created here at Washington Mill in this STEAM lab. I can see that Washington Mill is committed to every child by name and by need. Portrait of a Graduate in the classroom, and you know, I think there's a line out the door to get in Washington Mill Elementary. So thank you for your collective leadership, and keep doing the great work.
Well, I appreciate you coming
today. Well, we're glad
thank
to have you
so
all in Fairfax County Schools.
Thank you so much.
You bet.